the Aldia's keep. Still love the way our armor looks with the Aldia's helm. So I might switch to the Blood Drake armor depending on how much better it is. This armor has just been doing so good for us. You don't want to know what's rocking in there. Heal's brother. Darksouls2 3 out of this game is that weapon he had. God damn it, I tried to roll. We're just gonna make our way to the next bonfire quick. Maybe not. Here we go. Say, I didn't think we had to have a fragment branch of yore to come through here. That's a big ass basilisk. Look at them eyes. I do want that item. Crimson water, definitely not worth it. This lever. Yeah, there is a mimic up there. To you guys, I like their armor a lot. That had a covered one that they got muffled in the thumbnail. Shield has a pretty good defense, not being a full shield. Hidden bonfire right here. Yep, there's another bonfire. From here, we'll run up. Take care of this guy again. Down. Lock. If we go down there over our weapons and shit will break, but there are some items. Get out of there. Let there be light. Guardian dragon. Oh lord. We're fighting our first dragon. I'll just stay away from wherever he sprays that. It'll be okay. Oh, ouch. Area. Okay, got basically everything we need to finish up the game. Not too many items I'm too worried about to buy a slab or upgrade something else. So I may look up the Berserk Blade, the Chaos Blade, and a few others. Now we can use that feather as basically our homework bone now. So let's get up here to the first bonfire. Past my other account from about a year ago, and it's level 140, and that's like the DLC. We still have a couple bosses to go. Isn't too much left to the main game. We could finish the main game in like 4 more bosses. The boss in this next area is optional. So that's completely up to us if we want to do it. Oh. You don't have a fragment branch of yours. Going. Cross the rickety bridge.